This contract extension needs immediate attention. Hey Chiefs fan, if you don't want to miss any firsthand news from our team, subscribe to the channel now, because we're always on the lookout for the latest Chiefs news and here you're always up to date with. Cornerback L'Jarius Sneed. After establishing himself as the Chiefs' best defenseman, cornerback L'Jarius Sneed is key to the defense's future. He just completed his third pro season, and Kansas City must be clamoring to keep him much longer. Sneed isn't as flashy as other cornerbacks in the league, but that's not what defensive coordinator Steve Spagnuolo needs from him. In 2022, he led all cornerbacks in the NFL with 15 rushing quarterbacks, for sacks and 101 combined tackles. He may not have been a blocking coverage cornerback last season, but that jack-of-all-trades quality isn't easy to find in a cornerback. Spagnuolo expected that from veteran safety Tyrann Mathieu during his time in Kansas City. After Mathieu left for free agency, Sneed performed his job at the same level or even more efficiently. Cornerback is a difficult position to fill via free agency. That's why the Chiefs focused a lot of draft resources on the cornerback. But having multiple turrets start multiple games would have hurt the Chiefs without Sneed. He is the glue in Kansas City's defensive backfield. Sneed will likely command a sizable contract on the open market, and that's not a contract the Chiefs can afford. Sneed shouldn't be given a blank check, but Veach has to realize Sneed's value to this team. So Chiefs fan, should L'Jarius Sneed renew his contract or not? What is your opinion? Put it in the comments, because it's very important to our team. Stay tuned as I update you anytime with the latest KS Chiefs news.